This is Dabu 7. We have the Arizona Senate passing a bill that will allow residents in the state to pay for their taxes with cryptocurrencies. Now, this is coming out of the records, public records, that are indicating that this Senate Bill 1091, which intends to enable cryptocurrencies for tax payments, was introduced back on January 10th, 2018, and it was passed by the Senate Finance Committee. And that was done in a 4-3 vote on January 24th. Then here on February 8th, the Senate itself passed a bill by a 16-3 margin with one no vote. And they say that this bill has been sent to the Arizona House of Representatives. If it's adopted by them, it would become the first state, Arizona would, in the U.S. to accept cryptocurrency for tax payments. And they're going to start this by 2020. Now, the bill would allow these taxpayers of the state to use a payment gateway such as Bitcoin, Litecoin, or any other cryptocurrency recognized by the department using an electronic peer-to-peer system. And basically, they're saying that the Arizona Department of Revenue, upon receiving this, would have 24 hours to convert this into U.S. dollars. So, there's a good chance this is going to go through, because they go on to say here, this is just one in the beginning of a litany of bills that are going to be running and sending a message to everyone, not only in the United States, but around the world, that Arizona is going to be the place for blockchain and digital currency technology for the future. So this is a big shift. I know there's a big shill running around out of Arizona that's causing some headaches for some people out there. And I'm hearing from it. And people, you got to be careful out here in YouTube land, where there's a lot of snake oil salesmen, so to speak, out here all over the place. And they'll just jump right in to the next big thing without knowing anything about it. And they'll try to set up classes and start charging people. And that's what they've been doing. And they know nothing. They've never read any white papers. They've never done any research. They don't know nothing about these projects, about the game. It's the same old song and dance of taking people's money. That's all they know how to do. That's what they're doing again. And people are writing to me very upset about what's happening. And all I can do is warn and warn and warn. This is why we have a free Telegram group set up over here. There is a link in the description box. And that's a group of people that care to get good knowledge to other good people for free. And just like all my videos I kick out over on Crypto Kings, the whole channel has been dedicated to the education of this. And you're talking a whole team of individuals that have spent months and put a lot of time into studying all the projects, the workings of the blockchain, POW, POS, the mining, the staking, you name it. And to see some of these other cats try to pull a Tai Lopez with cryptocurrency, talking about Bitcoin millionaire stuff out here with their shades on and just doing it all the wrong way. Look, the way I see it is, if someone out here is balling that big in the crypto realm, they shouldn't need your pennies, your dollars, for some class to sign up in where they're not teaching you crap anyway. Okay, so don't get wrecked. Because that's what some of these shills are out here doing. In doing this. And they have no knowledge, no background or anything. And I'm only saying this because I'm hearing it big time. And this is why we've got guys putting in the work. Free information over here. Crypto Kings on Telegram. And also, hit up my YouTube channel. Put a lot of videos out over there with a lot of information on how to get free coinage where you're not spending anything. Like at CoinPro, you can sign up. There's different faucets we've talked about where you can get free stuff every 24 hours. You see, these are the things we're trying to turn people on to, not make you pay money. You see? Man, look, I hope some of you are seeing the true colors of other cats out here, because it's showing plain as day. If not, I don't know what to say. But we're out here trying to do it the right way, and shout-outs to everyone out there that fights the fight the good way. I'm going to leave links. Make sure to follow me on Twitter, as always, for more. And check out Crypto Kings, the Telegram, and the other channel. Peace.